In this video, we will take a look at how you can change the user interface of LibreOffice. We will not take a look at the styles themselves, but at how you switch between them, since the button for that can be in different menus. When you start up LibreOffice for the first time, you will see a pop-up window that shows you the tip of the day. On that window, there is a link to the settings window that lets you select the user interface style. On this settings window is a list of user interface styles on the left, and on the right side you have a preview. To switching. In the default style standard toolbar, you first click on View and then on User Interface. In the tapped style, you click on the hamburger menu on the top right and on User Interface. In the single toolbar style, you click on View, then on User Interface. In the sidebar style, you again click on View and next on User Interface. In the tapped compact style, you click on the hamburger menu and next on User Interface. In the grouped bar compact style, you click on the menu button on the top right and then on User Interface, which opens a drop-down menu. Unlike every other style until version 7.2, this will not bring you back onto the style selection page. Starting with version 7.3, the User Interface button will bring you to the style overview. In the contextual single style, you first click on View, then on User Interface. In the style overview itself, you have the option to set your preferred style either for all or just this LibreOffice application.